Rolling.
So what was your favorite memory here with the Blues?
Favorite memory with the Blues is probably, I think I've got a couple, probably the most favorite would be the Mike Cronin goal in overtime in 81. Another Mike, Mike Zudo, shots him out of the puck and corner, double overtime. Mike Cronin put in. It was a pretty exciting moment, I think, Will.
So you still live here in St. Louis?
I sure do. Been here since 75. Went to New York for a couple years, came back.
Wow. So what kind of occupation are you doing now? Are you doing anything related to the hockey?
No, I'm in the real estate business. I've been a broker, sales, real estate business for 20 years. I help a lot of guys in my 20s here with coaching. Participate, but I'm not involved as much as a lot of guys are. So my daughter, volleyball, and a lot of volleyball traveling. So we're spending about 5 years on my daughter.